You won't believe how many stars are born here. This is the Pillars of Creation, imaged by the Hubble Space Telescope invisible light that we can see. It is a gorgeous nebula that's giving birth to stars. But you can't see many in this photo because they're blocked by the thick gas and dust of the pillars. In order to reveal the thousands of stars being born here, we need to peer into this place with the best infrared eyeball we have, the JWST. And we have done just that. Look at it. Look at all of those stars. Not only are there obvious stars speckled in every nook and cranny of this image, but if you look closely at the tips of the pillars, you can see this fiery redness. I mean, look at this one. It literally looks like a volcano spitting lava. These red spots are young stars, only around a couple hundred thousand years old. And trust me, that's young for stars. And they're quite violent at this age. They spew out energetic radiation that excites the surrounding hydrogen gas, causing it to glow red to JWST's eyes. A common question I've received about images like this one is, why are we going back to things we've already seen before? Well, JWST is able to see much more than we've ever seen with previous telescopes. This extra detail gives us crucial information about how stars form, from just how many stars we can see in this image, as well as refining our estimates of how much gas and dust is in this place that can create more stars. More data and better data is always welcome in the world of science.